Consider, can the universe be justifiably called infinite? Doubtful. What is it?
It's gone! Look!
It may not have a discernible end, but it had a beginning. And its component parts definitely have a limited cosmological shelf life. Splitting hairs or not, if history tells us anything, it's that scientists often make very poor poets.
Oftimes, the most enigmatic features of the universe couch themselves in the commonplace. Who, for example, could have predicted a cell phone transforming a microwave into a time machine?
It's not a time machine. Listen, time machines are fiction.
Why do you insist on denying the evidence of your own senses?
I'm not.
Still worried about a time paradox?
Changing the past just feels unfair.
We're all just a ship of fools chasing phantoms, heedless of what really underwrites natural law.
Can I just turn back the clock? Forgive my sins, I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again. I know that I messed it up time and time again, but I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again.
You are speaking to member 001. Founder, evil genius, and mad scientist extraordinaire.
Tis I,
Pauline Kilmer.
I still think the old brain sounds quite clever.
Silence! What? Our present calamity can't be the choice of Steins Gate.
What in the hell is a Steins Gate?
It's just a phrase he's partial to. It doesn't mean anything.
Sweet victory, I hereby nomenclate you lab member 004. Also known as Christina.
No, I am not.
Our stance is that of the lucky few who know the privilege and burden of having dedicated their life to research.
They're the OTP in the fanfic I call my life.
Just trying to climb.
Human is dead. This match.
Please forgive me.
Just that nobody's curiosity got the better of him. Nothing was ever gonna come of it. Nothing ever does.
No more running. This is what I want. Going back won't change that.
How can we know for sure unless we try it?
Can I just turn back the clock? Forget my sins. I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again.